Uh-oh. That was too strong of a move, Brayden.